liquor, and I don't need no drugs. I feel like I am gifted to really get that buzz, cause I just like the music, so that is what I want. Let me bring you all to life, cause that's what I'm on like. Just go and do it now, even though I'm sober. Energy is crazy, yeah, I am taking over. I can really write these bars, so chillin' on the sofa. Cause I am a monster and I came to take it over.
Everybody's not like, oh dude, I don't know what to do. Do I do this like that? Or, well, like the other way, dude. I'll just overthink, but I am here just making moves. So 2020, would you take it off? Yeah, I'm talking about the roof. Pass the test, I know you can. So you get to plant them moves like you get to go be the man. Or come and just rise to the top. I don't really care what they say, my dog. Yeah, up your game today, otherwise you falling off. Yeah, you setting goals for yourself, I know you did. And we all fell at some point, but this is it. Yeah, this is the year that we taking it back. When I'm back with my brothers, I gotta attack. That's what I preach to the people right now. Just go and chase them goals, huh? Man, it's dubbing, sitting back, procrastinating. I've listened to them talk, I think I really hate it. Like Viking, y'all just work, just go and generate it. I put in the hours, yeah, I got the gut, the motivation. Just fire from the hip, yeah. Just gotta go, man, you really gotta move. Everybody's not like, oh dude, I don't know what to do. Do I do this like that? Or, well, like the other way, dude. I'll just overthink, but I am here just making moves. So 2020, would you take it off? Yeah, I'm talking about the proof. Hey. bloody. Knees weak, arms are heavy. This vomit on a sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking hell. Everyone is joking now. The clock runs out. Time's up, it's over. Blow. Snap back to reality. Yo, the ghost gravity. Yo, the ghost babbity choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his horse back as he's broke. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked, and he knows that when it's back to the mobile home, and that's when it back to the lab again. Yo, this old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. The soul is escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move towards a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom is close to postmortem. It only grows hotter, homie grows hotter. He blows it all over these hoes, it's all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows his grown father. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's cold product. They moved on to the next mole who flows in no stove and sold nada and sold a soul bobber. It's all that unfolds. I suppose it's all partner, but the beat goes on. Da dum da dum da da. Better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only got one shot. Do not miss a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure and 50% pain, and 100% of reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. You feel so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise. Making the story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, text picking the dub. Let's go. Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never considered status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble to opportunities given despite the flag that many majestic, cause he makes a living from biting breaths. Puts it good at himself, not a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. That's the skill of an artist. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure and 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.